We can't go on pretending day by day
that someone somehow will soon make a change.